Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another Tinkercad tip. So let's get cracking. Friends, we are starting on my website, HLModTech.com. I love to share it because I have a tab dedicated to Tinkercad with tons of amazing lessons. Starter lessons are right here at the front. There are also categories if you know what you're looking for. And then also down at the bottom is a sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. I do also want to highlight the Tinkercad community Discord. Friends, as you can see, there are more than 600 members, and it is a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Friends, today I want to start with this design that I just whipped up. It is generally considered the golden rule of Tinkercad. Make sure you like before you copy. I just thought I'd make it into a fun little sign. Of course, this video is going to be attached to it. Friends, when you go back here, let me quickly teach you how to make designs public. So we're going to click on the properties, and under the properties, we're going to fill it in. In my design properties, you can see I named this the Golden Rule of Tinkercad. This video will be linked right here in a few minutes. Of course, I've got other links if you want to track me down. We do need to add tags. Of course, I'm going to add Golden Rule. I'm also going to add like before you copy. And then the next step is to make it public, and then usually I say, I don't want you to make derivatives. Today, I'm going to say share and share alike. If you want to copy this and keep it in your gallery, that would be absolutely fantastic. So everybody, a quick refresher. If you click on the gallery, you will see the latest staff favorites. Tons of these that you can check out. Don't forget you can also click here so you can see even more at once. Now friends, what I like to do is click on recent and see what kinds of new projects are being created. Check out all these fun things. Here you can see the golden rule of Tinkercad. Remember, when you click them, this is where you can like before you copy. Now the only way to return to the gallery is with your browser's back button. As I return, friends, let me show you what I love to do. When I visit the gallery, I love to find new designs that I think are pretty epic. So here is a mulled wine project. I think it's cool, so I'm gonna give it an awesome. As I go back, let's see if we can find another cool design. What is this? It's a cat. Absolutely love it, giving it an awesome. I think it is a fantastic way for you to make the day of other Tinkercad designers. Another little bonus, friends, when you do click on a user, if you like what they're making, you can check out all of their designs by clicking on their name up here. Now, when you first view it, it will be sorted by likes. You can click on their projects and see what their most liked projects are. You can also switch to trending to see what ones are cool at the moment. And then finally, you can also click on recent to see the most recent creations by that user. Don't forget, you can also check their profile on the left. Friends, a couple of quick reminders. Don't forget, you can check out the profile shorts. I highlight a different user each day of the week. You can find the links right here and also instructions for how to get on the list. Friends, I'll also take a moment to remind you, this is the Reach HLModTech design. If you click here and watch the video, it'll teach you how you can use a Tinkercad project to actually reach out and ask me a question, leave a comment, or even give me a suggestion. Friends, as I wrap up, I want to show you how these notifications work. If you click on your notifications after you make a design, you will start to see that people have copied it. Now, this is where the Roar, which is actually me, did not follow the golden rule. Check it out. They copied, but did not give a like. Let me show you how you can fix that. Friends, I've returned to my The Roar account. Here you can see the HLModTech Golden Rule. Last time I hit copy and tinker before I gave it a reaction. This time, I'm going to give it a reaction. Now when we go back to my reactions, you can see that The Roar reacted with a like, as did the Donut King. Thank you very much. That's it. That's how the Golden Rule of Tinkercad works, and it makes these reactions absolutely awesome. Friends, if you enjoyed this video or found it useful, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Don't forget, you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And of course, if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button, and last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching, Have a great day.